the name of God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Inaugurating the borehole single-handedly built by Professor Steve Iyayi at Uromi, Esa Northeast Local Government Area, the APC candidate, Pastor Osaige Ezeyamu, said if elected as governor of Edo State, he will not neglect any community in the state. He said it is government's responsibility to provide infrastructure to the people, which he said will be done during his administration if elected as governor. The donor, Steve Iyayi, whose speech was read by an indigene in the community, said he decided to invite Pastor Osaige Ezeyamu to perform the inauguration of the borehole because of his conviction that doing so would open the window of opportunity for Pastor Osaige Ezeyamu to inaugurate more projects if elected as governor of Edo State.
We congratulate you on your victory at the primary election, and pray that by the grace of God, you will emerge in the September 19th election as our next governor.
Pastor Osaige Ezeyamu and those on his campaign were later accorded a rousing welcome as a crowd of people came out to listen to the simple agenda message of Pastor Osaige Ezeyamu.
By the grace of God, I have come with my simple agenda. That simple agenda will be a blessing to Esa Northeast. The aim now, manpower development. We must develop our people. The B, the public-private partnership. We want a government that will partner with our women, partner with our youth.
Those who spoke at the rally told the people that voting Pastor Osaige Ezeyamu and his running mate, Malam Gani Audu, would be the wise thing to do as they are genuinely committed to transform every sector of the economy in the state.
From his simple agenda, he has deposed to the things he's going to do, not only this interior district, but in the whole of Edo State.
The options available to Edo State is for us not to go backward. It's for us to move on with Pastor Osaige Ezeyamu.
The tour by the APC campaign team continues. Best Mbiere reporting.